All right. This is for you, Chris. Let's see if this is any good. Disclaimer. English? It's got controller support, so that's nice. That's a lot of complicated stuff. Okay. Hold the run to the boxing bag. Jump. Attack. Oh, okay. Headbutt. Uppercut. Oh my god, this is complicated. Pretty cool though. Haruka. Black belt, expert. Yeah, no. I am. Ooh. I am a green belt, I think. Okay, you start by going right. That's, or sorry, left. That's weird.
There.
Oh, okay. So you can, like, save people. That's kind of. Oh, I got. Oh, nice. I don't know if you get, like, combo attacks out of it, though. Alright, whatever. No! Oh my god. Alright. Green bean salad. Whatever. Controls are pretty smooth. Oh! Hadouken! Yes. Are you kidding me? Yeah, this game's everything I hoped it would be. All right, so combos aren't that complicated or special moves anyway to pull off. They feel pretty natural. Was I supposed to go this way? Yep. Get away from him. Oh my god. Okay, that was pretty cool. No, my sword! So far, my only real complaint is the items you pick up don't seem to have like their own combo moves. They seem fairly limited, but they're also very overpowered, so trade-off. Oh my god. I just power punched a bat. This game's great. Yeah, moves are pretty easy to pull off of this. Oh. He says, and then gets destroyed. No, I'm dead. Little bit of slowdown. But nothing too bad. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh! Danger. Holy crap. Oh, you can use that to, like, back up. Cool. Ooh, don't trust those. No! He's a little floaty. That's open. I get up there? Oh, that uses your health. Oh boy. Interesting. Alright, so it looks like fireballs and such use your life force.
Looks like you're a little late for the party, Mr. Yoshima.
I hope you don't mind that I bought some guests.
Oh, and who might they be?
My fists.
Oh, all right, fine. Oh! Yeah, this game's pretty cool. I will buy this. I did not make the Shrine of Honor.